I'm gonna go ahead and hit the done button and save this as a copy. So now we'll have both photos available. And then again, if we zoom in, we'll see in the lower left here, there is this Samsung AI watermark to let us know that this photo was edited using AI, and we are good to go. We've got this brand new device, this brand new SpongeBob in the desert looking AI generated photo. So really cool feature that you can check out right now using your Galaxy device.